Dr. Odie and myself were local to the area, and we just wanted to start a practice that was really service-based to our patients that we could really pride ourselves on, you know, as far as patient care and bringing a niche market such as myopia control and scleral lenses to the area.